Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Now I'm going to tell you how to apply to EFLU entrance. So you guys go to main website. So will be seen like this, and you just go down. So you'll find academic programs, extension activities, student welfare, and then newsletter, tenders, others, etc. And then so you will find academic announcements. In academic announcement you will find entrance test 2020-21. So here you will have four options: last date for submission of application, prospectus for 2020-2021, and registration link, login link. So what you have to do is you have to click here to get a prospectus, and then registration link and login link. First you have to click here, registration link. So you will find registration link, and let it be opened, and it gives you instructions of what browser you have to use: Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, etc. Close it, and then register with your name, date of birth, mobile number, and identification details. So you will have identification details like so email address, and then this. So submit it. So once this is over, then you have to login. So user ID, and you will get user ID and date of birth and login. So you guys, once you log in, you will get the details to fill up. So this is the way to how to apply for EFLU entrance. You guys, if you have any doubt, you can contact me. So thank you guys for your time.